should probably post some of these pictures on the forum and ask what the best way to move them would be.
That's what I'm thinking.